Hello, this is Neil Schlohg, and I welcome you to this special breaking news report. Shock in the world today as we discover that music that we've innocently listened to for millennia, certainly for decades, has utter filth in it. We grew up listening to this stuff. Our children listen to this stuff. They sing along in all innocence, and I will no longer be a part of this. So please take this as a warning, ladies and gentlemen, a serious warning. Let's start with innocent Bryan Adams. Summer of 69? Yeah, we snigger a bit at 69, but it gets worse. I got my first real sex dream.
I got my first real sex dream.
Oh yeah, and it gets worse than that a little bit later in the song. Necrophilia now, Brian. Standing on your mother's corpse.
Standing on your mama's corpse.
Enrique Iglesias, Spanish heartthrob, son of Julio, but it seems he's into really kinky stuff as well. The beginning of the song Hero, let me be your hero, baby. Oh, it's beautiful. Till you hear what he says at the beginning. This is really kinky shit. Let me pee in your ear hole.
Let me be your hero.
Sorry. Jason Derulo, he's just as bad. He's got the shits on the floor. You think that's bad? Selena Gomez, she's farting carrots.
I'm on 14 carrots. I'm 14 carrots.
Although I must admit, I would pay to see that. I think they do something similar in Thailand, don't they? Madonna, she's fairly innocuous. 1985, La Isla Bonita. Last night, I dreamt of some bagel. Maybe she just likes bread. It's not innocent. Later in the song, gentlemen, get ready for your toes to curl. Chop the ghoulie.
It all seems like yesterday, not far away. Chop the ghoulie.
George Ezra. Now, he's an interesting one. He doesn't actually swear or say anything rude. He just belches halfway through his song. Listen.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone. South of the...
Yeah. You did hear that right. Listen again, carefully.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone. South of...
Shania Twain. Beautiful Shania Twain. I can't believe you kiss your cock at night.
I can't believe you kiss your cock at night.
But it gets worse later in the song. One line later, you must be choking. Right?
Come on, baby, tell me. You must be choking, right?
And Reef, they're just as bad. Place your hands on my hole.
Oh, place your hands on my hole.
Oh, and as for that Paul Simon, his girlfriend's a charmer. As if I never noticed the way she brushed her hair and farted.
As if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead.
Now the Killers, don't be fooled by that big rock and roll thing. Oh no, 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 no. They've got the same problems as, well, many of us men. Not me though, ladies. But many men who've had this problem for millennia. They need Viagra. One more time with feeling. Lipa, well, she's clearly got lady problems. So many nights, my tits fell harder than rain.
So many nights, my tits fell harder than rain.
Alexandra Burke, beautiful woman, apparently with weight problems.
Yeah, yeah, I'm like a beast.
Although I do respect Alexandra because she is a girl that knows exactly what she wants.
We control the black, whatever's going down.
I'm going to go and contemplate this and contemplate how I'm going to get this message out into the world. Please share it. Please, let's not listen to any more of this disgusting filth. I'm going to spend my evening, namaste, in quiet meditation and listen to Cardi B, WAP. Oh, Enrique.